Monday at 5. The COVID vaccine is a hot commodity, but not everyone trusts it.
It's important to acknowledge the reasons why people of minority communities are hesitant.
How black doctors are working to assure the community the vaccine is safe. Then at 6, you see panhandlers at busy intersections, but don't know the best way to help.
People are struggling.
Is locking up those already down on their luck the best solution?
Some officers will let it go and, you know, help you out. Other officers are running you off.
Monday on NBC2.